I'm Colonel Strate from Romanian Armed Forces. I'm senior national representative and also head of Romanian liaison team here at Resolute Support in Afghanistan. Romania has participated in the multinational effort of Afghanistan counter-terrorism from the beginning, 2002 until present day. As a member of NATO, Romania is fully committed to the Resolute Support mission and all NATO missions. Our country has deployed almost 700 soldiers and it's one of NATO's largest troops contributing nations. From the north to the south of Afghanistan, our troops are deeply involved in this NATO mission. Romanian soldiers cover a wide range of operations and functions to include force protection, intelligence, training, advising and assisting, psychological operations and airfield support. The final goal of our mission is to increase the capabilities of Afghan National Defense Security Forces in order to ensure population security and guarantee the enduring development of Afghanistan. We are Romanian Armed Forces, we are NATO.